Is my voice? I don't know if my voice is gonna go through because I don't think I have it set.
You might want to check
the.
I think I have to request. You have to request it or something.
No, no, it's in your settings.
Sharing and broadcast.
All the way at the bottom, and then when you're in that, yeah, and then click include microphone audio in broadcast and in video clips. As well as SharePlay audio. Just make sure all three of those. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. That. So everybody that is a friend of mine that is currently online besides you two, I have sent an invitation to come watch this, as well as it being on my Twitter.
I have mine to where it automatically sets to Twitter.
Yeah. I'm gonna take it in. Oh God, why are you watching it?
No, I just turned it on for a second, chill.
You gotta remember the 8-second delay.
Actually, now I think it's like a good 4-second because I changed the quality from high to standard.
Fair enough.
Hey, remember the Tide Pod Challenge?
Now that's a high quality stream.
Oh, dude, are you watching it today?
No, I'm mixing. Saying it's a high quality stream, mixing it with Waterboy's high quality H2O thing.
High quality, yeah. H2O.
That's what I have right now. It's design type.
Some high quality H2O, and I noticed that there's like one person displayed. I don't know if it's actually somebody that I invited.
It might be residue from when.
Could be.
Watch a stream.
Could be. That or somebody's actually watching it. If there is, I really hope that they actually put something into the chat.
Fun fact, you have the Liberté skin for, Liberté for the GIGN?
Yeah.
French flag. It's glitched in the actual game.
Yes, it is, where it's only blue.
Yeah, blue, white, blue, instead of blue, white, red like it should be.
But hey, at least Ubisoft is gonna nerf Blackbeard like always, and not fix the skin.
Yep.
Thanks, Ubisoft.
They really need to get like a special skin for him called Nerf Beard.
Nerf Beard.
He goes like dressed in like Nerf tactical gear, a Nerf gun.
Really. What? Who's voting to kick you out?
Who? I have no clue. Wait. Maybe he just doesn't like your name. Unless he really wants Montaigne.
He did it before I even picked Montaigne.
Like before you even like selected a character?
Yeah.
I guess he just doesn't like you.
He might be someone I ran into before. That might be the guy who called me a trash.
Wait.
Who called me a.
Oh my god. Cancer. No, dude, it's Beast Boy. I remember that name. Oh my god.
Wait, was he yesterday?
I think he might have been.
I think he was yesterday. I think he's the guy I killed. He called me a trash ass camper.
Because you were playing Montaigne correctly.
No, yesterday I was hiding in the corner on a plane with Parker.
Oh yeah, dude. If only we had Parker and like your brother or something. That'd be great. Wait, how'd I only mark one? That's garbage. Who's left? Who's left?
Recruits. Recruity,
Rudy. I'm about to say Rudy to you, Recruity.
They got recruited. My drone just like.
How did this bandit not see me? How did the bandit not see me? I looked right at him with the drone.
Biohazard container location. Show me the boss is looking at me. Or he was looking at me and went onto his drone. He looked towards me, then got on his drone. He didn't just get on his drone immediately.
I don't know. Me and you, home slice.
Oh, I missed. There we go, I got it.
We have Daddy Shield and Baby Shield.
And then a very, very angry Polish lady.
I call her Stubborn Bitch.
No, dude, she's just a very angry Polish lady.
Check the bathroom. A blocked door.
We're good.
T- tactical AF.
Wait, hold on. Stay there. I want a drone real quick because I have my drone right here. Yeah, hold. Alright, we're good.
We have a bunch of barbed here if you can get rid of that, kitten.
Oh god, Alabama steps! I knew there was gonna be someone there. I knew it. She is lit up though.
She booked it not back downstairs.
Yeah, she's almost dead. Ty,
we can deal with her.
Our Twitch is about to be blown.
I don't know where she went.
Hey, do you have a breaching charge?
Yeah, I do.
No. Go back. Ty, go back.
No, back where I pinged.
Watch, Alibi's gonna get him.
There.
I would have laughed so hard if there was an enemy on the other side.
There is right here in the doorway. It's Jaeger.
Guy right there. You get him?
Nope, I can't.
Bullshit.
Get him. We're gonna blame the map, right?
Yep.
Is anybody in this room? I don't know if anybody's in that room.
No, nobody's in that room to your right. So, Alibi is gone now?
Yes, Alibi is riggedy wrecked.
I'm gonna try to no scope them. Hold up. I got this.
Or you can quick tap. What I mean is aim, tap, unaim.
Hold up. Peek, motherfucker.
He booked
it. Do it, pussy.
Oh, I got injured. That's cool.
One friendly operator remaining.
The aim!
And he's door, and the last guy is Jaeger.
Oh, hi, motherfucker!
Jaeger! You almost had him!
That's fun.
Are you serious, huh?
Flash him! Do it! Did you have to teabag, though?
Yeah.
Shoot him!
Let him crawl away in shame. I was gonna say, let him crawl out of the point in shame.
Jesus.
He's calling out of the point.
That is what he was doing. Oh my god. Talk about insult to he really did potato though.
Who, me?
You could have rushed him and flashed
no,
him.
No, the Jaeger. He completely potatoed. Yeah. Like you.
Yeah,
like,
but I'm just saying. Parker could have rushed him and flashed him.
We're playing with Tyler, not Parker.
Oh. Fuck. Tyler. I'm bad with names, okay? This is a foregone
conclusion. Says the one who can remember every little name from Bloodborne.
Now that's a whole different story, man.
Well, yeah, it's been a while since we've played together anyways, so...
It is.
Understandable.
I just need to go find my fucking notebook, write down names of friends and then their real names.
Barricade the room.
It took me like about a month before I finally started remembering Parker's name.
Not even. It took you like a week. Nah, it took you like a week.
We played with him for a while. Then we didn't play for about 2 weeks. Played with him.
I should have gotten Maestro.
About another couple weeks. Then I finally started remembering his name.
Oh, I'm shot in midair.
No offense, Tyler, but if I forget your name, I forget your name.
Oh, there's another drone.
Alright.
Oh, there's another drone. Oh. Seriously, though, why don't people watch my stream, man? I'm funny as fuck. And people's breaking everything. This is fantastic.
That was me. Nigga.
I'm hiding.
Careful. That'll get me banned.
It'll be fine.
I just destroyed my own goo mine, are you kidding me?
What do you mean? Some, like a broadcast thing where you just... It automatically detects bad language and beeps it.
Bit blueberry. Muffins.
Muffin eater.
You son... Careful.
Biohazard.
Slut.
You son of a blueberry.
Behind right here.
Where at?
Kitchen.
They're on stairs. They hit my goo mine on stairs as well as, you know, just like started opening up through. Ah!
It's Twitch.
Ying!
Got her. Well, I got a trophy, sick.
Hey, can Twitch see my thingies?
I don't think so.
I took her down, your goo killed her.
Got him.
I took the bitch down, your goo killed her.
Eat my goo, bitch. Eat my goo.
That was fucking great.
Eat my goo.
You took my kill, though, so I'm mad.
Nah,
I
man.
No kills because of you.
Nah, man. I just, you know, shot my goo.
Your goo got my kill.
Not like I have 3 assists somehow. Oh, right, goo. I forgot goo is a thing.
Can I just ask why I'm going 5-0?
Because you're the smurf of the day.
I guess so.
Yet last game we played, he was absolute trash.
I guess it's just
Mr. Zero kills, zero assists, 4 deaths.
Hey, I'm proud of that.
Or 5, I don't remember. Yeah,
I'm
5.
Still wondering why I was getting... Yeah, it must have been Beast Boy who was voting. Kick me though. He does sound familiar.
No, dude, I recognize that name.
I knew I never liked Beast
Boy. Shout out to Beast Boy 9699. Thanks for the subscribe. I really should set up a Twitch.
Yeah. I mean, we got a Twitch on our team. She can help you.
Okay. I'm gonna find where you live. I'm gonna slaughter your entire family. I'm gonna steal those dogs.
I can get my phone and go to the joke subreddit again.
No! Please, God, no! Not the joke subreddit. Anything but the joke subreddit.
What did they say? Play stupid game.
Win stupid prizes. Unless, you know, you're the president.
Sorry, Mr. FBI, that might be listening in, but the president's a fuckboy.
With a really, really bad comb over. Like, come on. Like, in a world of bad comb-overs, his is the worst.
I swear that thing is alive.
It totally is.
Hey, can I get some assistance over here on me?
No. Because...
That made me want to commit suicide.
I got Cabby. And she is salty as fuck. You wanna know why? You wanna
right
know why,
there?
Kitten?
I keep flashing what's his face.
Oh, she was right there. Hello.
I could not get in the room for the life of me.
I literally just passed this guy. I was like, why am I getting shot at?
I love the cupcake. So, flawless? Flawless. Yeah, sure, flawless.
Your Shalmer took your top. But Tyler here got a fucking flawless. 5-0-0.
I don't know how I did it.
It looks like he got an ace, but we all know he doesn't.
Mm-hmm. I want to thank all of my friends and family out there.
I would like to thank the do not open that. I already have it set to. I'll keep going.
I should have enough time to open it.
Oh hell yeah! I got an alpha pet.
God damn it! I'll cancel the search. Because you know the 0 people watching would love to see that.
Do Time to open up this juice box and see what I got.
A juice box.
They ain't got juice boxes anymore.
I know, I'm upset. I was looking for one of my juice box.
It's a blue.
Well, that was bullshit.
It's a glass chibi.
Oh, bad.
I got a helmet.
I got a helmet.
For my dog character.
You can start it again now, sir.
Bet.
It's all fine and dandy over here. Just got a helmet for my dog character.
Don't yawn. We gotta be alive. We gotta be full of energy.
Bitch, I stayed up till 4 o'clock last morning.
I
stayed up till 4 and I woke up at 7.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah. I worked on 3 hours.
He opens the stream for a, oh yeah.
Moose, you're a bitch.
Oh, goddamn it, we're on tower.
Excuse me, what?
My dog's a bitch.
Dude, we're on tower. Get off the thermite. Welcome to the stream. Tell your blank friends. It's like it wants to put a number where that is. But they don't know what number to put.
Time to be a serial flasher.
Dude, you're gonna get arrested, man. You're gonna get me arrested.
Well, if this was hostage, I was gonna light up the hostage with my hockey pucks.
Oh, did you guys hear that, what's her name? That one porn star, apparently took a hockey puck to the tit, and it broke her implant.
Ooh.
And now she's suing the Chicago Blackhawks.
Yep, there we go.
Because she was there fucking at the Stanley Cup game, and a fucking hockey puck just went new and broke her tit. I think I found the world's greatest drone spot.
New headline. New headline.
Mia Khalifa. That's her name. Hockey kills. Mom ruined my ID. Mom ruined my ID. No. By the way, I have no clue how to play Buck.
Ow.
Is it just a known fact that we have to?
What the?
Got her!
It was visual. It's so dark down there. I didn't even see him. He's so black.
Him and Cabby likes to camp there.
I was gonna suggest we drop in through the elevator shaft, because, you know, I've got a master key. Sledge. I mean, it didn't help that there was a couple team kills.
Mm-hmm.
And Vigil being the dumbass that he was. And does Vigil even have a shoddy? Oh no, yeah, that's right, he's got the fucking boss shoddy. Like, I would have waited for everybody to drop and, like, start moving around on there, and then I just start knifing.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yep.
You know, I really wish that Maestro's evil eye was, like, black instead of white. Because it would make sense with the bulletproof glass being black, and then it just...
Yeah, but then you give it some nerf, so they have it bright colored.
But it's so stupid. It's like, hey, I'm here.
You're stupid.
You put it in a dark corner, you'll never know it's there until someone's on it or in moving it.
Exactly my point. Put it in the elevator.
You're stupid.
You stoop.
I think the extra shadows in there might actually still hide it.
Hmm?
The shadows in there might hide it. You wanna run the elevator and check?
Surprisingly, I've been saying that at work a lot. You stupid.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, we're right near it. Might as well.
Yeah, we're on the bottom floor, though. We're on the floor below the one we need to be on.
Twitch drone, Twitch drone.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Fucking Twitch. Being a bitch. Don't worry, I'll put up my fortification in just a minute.
10 seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds.
Wow, I love all the people that came out to watch the stream.
Protect the
all the people that came out to watch the stream. There's nobody. I'm kind of pissed, to be honest. You would think that the few people that are actually subscribed to me would like actually come out and watch it. I could get paid for this shit. Oh shit! Where'd I put my one? Okay. Shit!
I have my audio settings all wrong.
Yeah. They just blew up a hatch of elevator. You know, it annoys me that the southern wall is not the wall that you're right next to. Why is it not barricaded?
Fuck if I know.
Okay, they took out my
Haha, I killed the drone with the evil eye.
Hibana's dead.
I've had like zero eyes on just about nobody besides Twitch. Oh. I got a Rudy Tootie. Yeah, elevator.
There may be someone out here too.
Ah, fuck.
Oh. Mom, stop calling me.
Hi, Ty.
Well, get out of my way, bro. I use the clones, so.
I'm aware. Pretty Tootie backing, what's it called? Put an elevator.
Oh.
I shucked Hibana up the wazoo, man.
No, that was Duke Heavy. I finished her off. She set off my alibi and then ran right into my eyes.
Bro, I got you.
He downed me. I knifed at the same time.
Wait, is he in the hall?
No, he's probably dead. I knifed him, he's dead.
Take my heroin.
How salty must that fucker be?
Four eliminated.
So, he downed you, but as you're down, you
this
knifed.
Fucker right. Yeah.
No, he dude. No. Yeah, this... Dude, it was not Dokebi. It definitely was Hibana because it had the stupid hood.
No, it was Dokebi in her scuba outfit.
Does it have a hood on the back? Dude, I...
Yeah.
Whatever.
No, I remember because I killed Hibana earlier.
Huh. Weird. I could have totally kept shocking her, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because, like, she freaked out at first. and I know that she had, like, 2 health.
Yeah, did Kevin panic? You shot her up after she set off my alibi, and she fell back right into my line of sight.
That's hilarious.
That's why I was roaming away from point, because I knew they set off one of my alibis. They're going to push out to where I was.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Love that nobody watches streams anymore on YouTube, unless it's some creepy-ass bullshit.
They angry.
At that one guy.
Is this the bottom of the map right here?
Hey look, I found the Montane Chibi on the map.
Oh, I know where an Ash Chibi is. I don't remember which room, but I know where one is.
Good work. The I think I know what you're talking about. Yeah. My drone is sitting here staring at the Montane Chibi.
Oh, that's how? Jump! And jump! Nope, shit. And jump!
5 seconds to go.
And jump! Haha!
The biohazard container.
Hey, Katsune, check out my drone. Pretty good, right?
Check your corners.
You know I'm checking them right now.
I'm just gonna do this in advance. Okay. We're clean. Elevator's clean.
Did you blow it? I'm about to say, did you just blow the hatch on the elevator?
No, surprisingly enough, it didn't blow it.
Huh.
Why are we all going this way?
Damn, I'm a bandit.
No, there is a bandit.
I just saw Echo's drone go beneath us.
Which means get down there and kill it. Little pussy.
Yeah, they're trying to shoot out that window there.
Ibana.
What?
I was holding that angle.
Oh, I'm just watching the door right there, real quick. I hear the drone beneath us.
Yep, Glad is about to get fucked by it.
There's an Echo drone right here.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying.
Yeah, I just killed it.
Doc. Hang on, they don't have a Jaeger. Let me sneak up on that.
Well, be careful, Frost is right there. He just...
Did they move?
...fucked up Glass right here.
Fuck, I thought I could break that.
Wall right there. Hey. Unreinforced wall you can shoot through.
Alright. Here, life. Why don't you fuse through it?
Too late.
There's a mirror on it.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna risk that. Fuck. Damn it! She's lit up. Tyler.
Hold on, dude. There's somebody in the corner right here. I can't get you.
Can't you go around the back? Kitsune, please.
It's Echo. He's Kitsune, in the corner.
Please.
I got you. Echo's in the corner.
Which corner?
Right side. Yep, he's right. Like, by that purple or pink thing. Yeah, he's like right over there. That's where I got shot from. Yep.
Haha, distraction! Distraction. Hibana's deadly, isn't she a 3-speed?
I think she's a two speed.
She's deadly.
Uh huh.
I mean, you got right up on him and put that bullet hose like inside of him.
Yeah, he couldn't hear me because you were still tapping your bullets at her.
Yep.
Audio distraction. Best there ever is. You can't hear me coming if all you hear is bullets.
You know, it's like when you fire off an LMG in Arma.
Yep.
You can't hear whatever command is coming in because all you hear is just... Oh, sweet alpha pack. For my one kill.
Commencing audio distraction.
That actually sounded so good, and that's gonna be forever immortalized as a YouTube video. You know that, right?
Better than your normal ear rape.
What did you say, Hopper?
Now that's gonna be immortalized.
Rip headphone users. If I had an editing program, I'd take it down, edit to there, and then re-upload. let's see here. Who do I want to play on Coastline?
It's a Berlin Wall.
Mr. Foot Fetish.
Mr. Foot Fetish, huh?
Yeah, Mr. Foot Fetish.
I'm getting you, Tyler, and our Sophia kind of mixed up because your names are semi-similar.
I mean, would you prefer a Scuba Steve account?
Or how about I'm gonna be Batman account?
There can be only one.
Also, the guy whose enemy's name is called Luli. Gamer? I thought it said Lolly Gamer.
For a second there, I thought you were gonna say Lolly Lulelo.
Lolly Lulelo, Lolly Lulelo, Lolly Lulelo.
Hey, they're all. I think they're in a billiard. Oh my god, I actually made it. Okay. I'm just popping over.
Vigil the Virgin?
Yep, Virgin Vigil.
My door has been inserted.
Yeah, I see you, Vigil.
Yeah, but he was already close and scanned him. There we go.
Bro, nope. I need a beer. Where's the liquor? Alright, I'm in the liquor.
I saw that.
I don't know when you can actually break that and actually get inside as a person.
Nobody take out the camera?
Oh, I almost got him. I almost got him. They're back in. It's Alibi. Bet. I'll get you with the fucking... Nope, never mind. That's a shotgun.
Up above?
Got her. Never mind.
Behind me. No one warned me about that.
Behind you?
Yeah, yeah, the window.
Oh.
That's on the building right there, to your left.
Yeah, I know. I see.
Rookie.
Hold on, I need to check my liquor. Oh, hi, Ella!
Dude, I just right yoked my drone, like, all the way in.
She's taking my liquor. Fuck you, you cunt. Come here.
Ty, are you playing drunk?
Oh, I got her! Stay away from my liquor.
The liquor hole.
That was cancer.
What, my liquor?
Nah, man, the only cancer here is you.
I'm on Jimmy the Kid's drone. I'm not seeing anybody on point.
Yeah, point is clean, point is clean.
Are you looking at my drone?
No, Jimmy the Kids.
Point is clean, get in there!
You in the whole room.
My liquor, I need my liquor.
Left, left, left.
I was gonna hit him with my sledgehammer.
Apparently the shotgun, it shoots confetti at anything past 10 meters. Look at that. It shoots confetti past anything 10 meters.
I'm just really glad I got Ella before she took my liquor.
I might as well have just taken a party popper. Be like, strapped in and strapped on, and let's go.
Take big industrial-sized party poppers instead of grenades.
just like it's at a lit fuse, you toss it and it's like, is that a party pop? As it's actually like... Dude, honestly, I'm really surprised, like, nobody has encased C4 in, like, a plastic shell, like PVC. And just
isn't that what
chucked
Yeen
it in.
Has...
Pretty much.
Yeen has that party popper.
No, like, I'm really surprised nobody's, like, encased C4 in, like, PVC, right? or just a plastic shell. And then, from there, just... yeeted it into a room with the cord following in tow, and then just lighting it.
T-shirts.
Ooh, t-shirts.
Give me that t-shirt, boy.
Has Cat's 10 subscribers on it. All printed out. Every single one.
5 seconds and counting.
Yeah, da da da.
You touch my truck in there. And we're gonna put this in an area that's really, really bad. I'm totally gonna get shot through this window.
I'm using my three things as. I'm putting my three alibis in very common spawn peak locations.
You're a monster, you know that? Hey, Tyler. They're shooting through a window. Tyler, your legs are exposed to window. It's the reason why I am where I am.
Eat my ass.
Glass! One on steps.
Cabby's got him.
Oh, side of us. Yeah, he's on the steps.
Bull!
It's...
No! 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 Dash!
Protect the biohazard container.
Fuck, I thought she was still further over.
Whoever carries sucks.
Oh, they have team kill on their team.
They rushed us hard.
Cav does suck. I have no clue where I was being shot from. That's what I want to know.
No, I was pushing her on stairs, but I thought Cavi had it, since she was already over on stairs.
She was nowhere near stairs.
Well, when I watched, she was on the upper floor going towards stairs. She was, like, right around the corner from stairs.
Excuse me, who the fuck stole ash from me? Give me that ash.
I should have got Capitao.
Let's say, are we going to have a Rudy Tootie Recruity?
No.
Bitch.
You were almost a Rudy Tootie Recruity.
The only Rudy Tootie anything here is the Rootin' Tootin' Cowboy Woody, Sheriff Woody to you. Hi, I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy.
Woody's Roundup.
I don't remember the words. God, it's been so long since I've seen the second Toy Story. Or Toy Story in general.
Mm-hmm. I swear to God, if they're touching my liquor.
You have a problem, my friend.
No, I don't. Liquor loves me.
And I love liquor.
Exactly.
To the liquor hole.
No one's even in your bar.
Biohazard container located.
Good. I have more liquor upstairs anyways.
Tyler, steal your liquor.
Don't steal my damn liquor.
I'm surprised you didn't just like flip around your drone.
Well, there's so much more liquor up here than I expected.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds.
One of these shitholes are gonna have to freaking buy me a new bottle.
What are they selling?
My liquor.
Why am I not surprised?
Bandit, you're a cunt.
Window over there.
What? None of my shots connected! None of my shots connected, and they were right over her. I'm calling bull on that one.
How'd you get up there? Did you rappel? I didn't know you could get up here.
Yeah, you can rappel from there.
Oh, for real? This is sick. This is dope, man. This is dope. Jaeger. He's in the doorway.
Do it. Peek. Do it.
Peek, motherfucker. Is he still there?
None of my shots connect. I hate every part of this. He baited me too. There? That's the worst part.
Is he still there?
Probably.
Oh, hello. Peek, motherfucker. Do it again. Do it again, pussy boy. Fuck with me.
King, do you see that?
Yep.
He ran over there.
Bullshit.
Well, I'm about to be the last thug, so I'm gonna just rush this bitch.
Yeah, Doc just fucking... operator
standing. You're gonna get ran out on. Hey, reload your weapon before moving in. How are you not dead?
Are you serious?
I saw that coming a mile away.
Mm-hmm.
I got a great shot of your body following from the end camera.
They're
though.
Being carried by that Enki 20.
Report.
Of course it's a gold 4.
Hey, I was a gold 4, and then a 3, and then a 2, and then a bronze.
You skipped silver, my friend.
I know.
Fine.
Oh no.
Kitten?
Oh no.
First, then Legion.
Oh no.
Directly after him. They want to play games. Play a game.
Dude, it's the fact that we've gotten bar every single time. Or I guess the one mm-hmm. time. But still, we had bar. Like, I hate... Like, this map needs to be taken out of rotation.
Barricade the room. My liquor.
Shut up.
Alright, fine. Here, get your t-shirts.
I'll get my t-shirt when I feel like it. Watch, they're gonna go glass.
I feel like a stripper up on this table.
Better be.
That's for us. Shut up! Tyler, are you playing drunk?
Yes.
Oh. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. All of this is being said in my thing. YouTube guidelines will hate me.
Hey. I got a,
5 seconds to insertion.
I got a frost trap over here on main
stage. Oh my god! Make it in, please. Do it. Do it. Go in there. Yeah, I did it. Hold on. I'm playing
hey,
pool.
Hey, I gotta wait for my goo.
Wait. Damn, that sucks. Wait, the purple mile is going. Damn it. Go in purple. Go in purple. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Hello?
They're on steps.
Aye, aye. Fuse was outside that door, I just killed him. No, it was Ying.
But they yeet this all the way to steps. Oh my god, I yoked that all the way to steps. It dashed on steps. As well as Buck. When can I eat this all the way in? I missed.
Coming from the window.
Ash and Buck are dead.
Okay, possible glass. Yep, glass.
No, glass.
He's rappelling.
Oh, see him? Oh,
right, Help, Finca's over here in the other room, right behind you guys.
She's dead. Glad's the last one on window. Yeah, because eventually I'll have to push. Or not. Or you're just gonna ACOG P90 him.
Fucking ACOGs.
Dude, honestly, like, they should be limited to Ouch. Like, ACOGs should only be limited to ARs. Or DMRs, I mean.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be so happy when I'm no longer sick. Can we please get... Can we please get kitchen, though? Like, please. Can we just get kitchen?
I mean, sure. I went off as frost, though. I mean, sure, I didn't get any frost traps, but... The Ying, Buck, Ash...
I accidentally destroyed one of my goose. Oh, come on. Too bad we can't get that hatch. Hi, Lulilo. Reinforce the wall. Why you always gotta put your t-shirts in some random location?
It's for the bed, if you know what I mean.
Reinforce the wall. Give me this shit. Down to 10 seconds. Legion's, goo. Didn't it go, used to go faster?
Yeah, they slowed it down but gave you one extra one. Op4 has located the biohazard container.
Oh no, Kitsune, if you actually get this, I'd be so surprised. Watch, they're gonna come right through front. Yep, they're southeast.
Why'd you put the welcome mat right there?
A lot of people, when they push through here, they like to push like this, or if they push from the bathroom, they'll push hugging this.
Kitsune.
Oh.
My goo is right here on the corner, so they push in, go snap, and as they're falling, it'll hit them. Ah, window.
No, it's above.
No, they broke our window right there.
Yeah, but there's also above. They're rappelling on window. Toxins in position.
It's repel.
Shut up, you know what I meant.
Glass!
He's lit the fuck up.
Got him.
Ying.
Above hatch roof. No, it's not. Never mind. It's cap. He's in hall. My bad.
Fuck.
Finca, what? How? How'd you see me? I was blue on blue. Biohazard container. Intervene
immediately. And you, Jimmy's so far away from the fucking point. Sorry, funny. Well, rip.
Good match.
Yeah, GG.
Watch. Dude, you had no chance. I don't. Oh my god! He was gonna team kill. If I have to see this ash.
You have to see this.
God, nope, I'm not even gonna see it. Nope, I'm out of here. Bye. I'm not watching that. I'm tired of that.
Did you actually just leave the game?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get off for a little while.
Oh, really? I guess I'll finish it with opening this alpha pack. Watch it be a common, though. Watch. Watch. It's totally gonna be a common.
Alright, I'll see you guys.
Common. I got the mushroom skin for Jaeger's carbine.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later, though. I'll be back on later.
Okay, not a single person joined the stream, like always.
Yeah, like always.
Alright, whatever. Thanks for
peace.
Thanks to nobody joining the stream. How do I end this? Oh no, this is gonna be the video. Oh no. I guess I just close up the episode.